Okay, let us look at geometric progression. This is when the sequence of numbers increases or decreases by a constant factor known as common ratio. This geometric progression can also be called exponential sequence. Conventionally, geometric progression can be represented as GP. So in GP, the first term is denoted as A, and the common ratio is denoted as R. Now let us look at the number of terms. If you have first term, second term, third term, and nth term represented as T1, T2, T3 to Tn, our first term will be A. Our second term will be AR, which is obtained by multiplying the first term with the common ratio. Our third term will be AR squared, obtained by multiplying the second term with the common ratio. That will give you AR squared. Our nth term is AR raised to the power n minus 1. So in general, the formula for GP is given by this. We have A is the first term, R is the common ratio, N is the number of terms, and Tn is the last term. Take note that the second term is obtained by multiplying the first term with the common ratio. Third term is obtained by multiplying the second term with the common ratio, and in that order.